I don't want to count my chickens or anything, but I think we can win this.
Happy you made it.
The way forward isn't complicated, but it's gonna take work. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. Right now, we're still short on specialists. They're out there, Cap. Bring them back to Prosperity, and I'll take care of the rest.
Oh, you're the captain from the trip?
Don't piss off the twins anymore, please.
I was gonna fight those freaks with or without you, but I'm glad you're here.
Yeah, I know.
Hey there.
You're my human
thing. It's our safety that matters
most. So you come in with Carmina.
Hey, mister.
Are.
feels worth it.
I'm good. Let's go.
Are just no good. Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia, just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
Just having Wikibenia as a refuge is a huge help to people.
Those twins sure are unpredictable. I wonder what's gonna happen.
In a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again.
Help me! Oh God, please help!
Okay, I'm in.
For joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global, just like daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.
Right.
Ah!
been through worse.
Good job getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
Glad to see Jerome's church still standing. Hope there ain't no nasty surprise.
Appreciate the relative quiet.
Ball's End is unrecognizable now. At least it's a defensible spot with lots to salvage.
Share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying or what they're willing to pay for yours.
Nice work. Maybe we can help each other. You're that outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young guns stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.
Right.
Yard. Come see me when you're done.
Good work out there. You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to you. Hey, let me finish. Thing's pretty sweet to use, isn't it? Where was I? Ah, right. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Keep the gun and make sure you put those materials to good use. That stuff belongs to you. I'm headed back to Prosperity. I'll see you there.
Good shit. We stole fair and square, and somebody had the audacity to steal it back from us. Now we have to go out and take more shit from you people.
Come on over. We're just getting started. Get it while it's hot. Stuff that smells this good won't last long.
I will take that as a compliment.
Mom thought it'd be a good idea to have a little dinner for everyone to boost the morale. I'd say it's working. We all need a little downtime.
Except for her. She's got no quit.
Don't expect that to change. Can't remember the last time I hosted this many people. Might have been when I told the whole town I was pregnant with you.
Mom.
They're all so happy for your dad and I.
It's not perfect, and there's still work to do, but it sure is nice to have something to be happy about again.
I'll drink to that. We wouldn't have any of this if it weren't for you. Now come on, go grab a drink. It's long overdue. Come on. Oh, no.
You better put those down. I don't want to scare the kids.
Carmina!
Everything's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, I just don't like it when people lie to little kids.
Why are you doing this?
Because of your hero here. Until you showed up, everything was running smoothly, but you... you've become a fucking problem. Taking from us, throwing everything out of balance.
I think we should just kill him.
No. Hold on. We don't want any martyrs here. What we want is to make sure everyone understands that your help is a curse. Every person you help, every child you inspire, every settlement you build, we will take from you. And when you've got nothing, we'll come for you.
Don't drop it.
The only currency in this world is power. You made us look weak. That ends now! We're gonna take everything that you hold dear. Starting with your home.
And if we can't take it, we'll break it.
Don't be here when we come back.
Come here, come here. Oh my God, oh my God. It's okay. Now it's okay. It's okay. Let's go inside. Let's go.
We don't have any time to waste.